We all have been harassed in the past by rude drivers who tailgate us at night with their high beams on, and even if we change the angle of the rear view mirror, they will swerve to the right or to the left just so the side mirrors will reflect their annoying high beam light into your eyes. The LuxBlaster is the answer. The LuxBlaster is really a toy, and I hope you experiment with it inside the lab, but you should never take it on the road. What it is, it's an Arduino controlled gizmo. You have a pan tilt servo mechanism, and this pan tilt servo mechanism is controlled by 5 photoresistors. Those 5 photoresistors identify and track the most intense light source facing them. And of course, they evaluate light in four quadrants and compare it to the center photoresistor, then tell Arduino to move the pan tilt servo mechanism in the direction of the most intense light. You decide the intensity in the code. This is a constant that you set up. The 3-watt LED, and you can use a stronger LED, also turns on or off based on a threshold that you also set in your Arduino code. So you decide if the light that you have to deal with is strong enough for the LED warning light to be turned on or off.